gaze and point fingers at the next generation who they feel aren't paving the way. Constant complaints with zero solutions, asking for change, but not embracing the future, being close-minded and stuck on yesterday. Stay away from these boys and girls, it's a trap. It's called a box, it blinds your views and that's a fact. I've seen it all.
before I'm paralyzed? Do I have to keep up the pace to keep you satisfied?